Hey guys, welcome back to more Fallout 4. So, in the last part, we had to go get this giant nuclear battery for Optimus Prime. So we got the battery, but there's a small itty bitty problem. That is the small itty bitty problem, and it will die! With the giant battery robot! Fuck on laser! Fuck on laser! I can't see! What is going on? Oh my god! Oh, suck on laser! Suck on laser everywhere! Get away! Back in the weak spot! Suck on laser! Suck on laser! Oh shit, don't blow! Is it dead? Okay, it's dead. It's dead, okay. Dead. Okay. Woo! It's dead! Oh my choice! I killed him! It's dead! It sucked hot laser! Okay. It's dead. Okay, pipe and tape. Okay. It's dead. We need aluminum. Okay. I feel happy now. I'm happy that thing's dead. Okay. ID reader.
Are you sure there isn't someone more suited to all this?
No. Yes. Give me that aluminum. Alright, Okay. Feed yourself. Exit. About time to get out of here. Open up. I don't care. Oh, you just stay there and just give me a moment of peace. Oh, shit! Why? Can I have just a moment of safety?
The Institute must have sent reinforcements.
They're like a bad penny, Mom.
I'll help hold them on. Just make sure you get the agitator out of here.
I'll help them too. Might as well, right? I already flooded the sentry box. I might as well kill anyone else. I already got the adrenaline popping! Alright, I sure you should do that! Just, you know, not having your power armor and all. Oh, what the? Out of the way, Cosmer! Oh, what the fuck? Suck on laser! Laser! Suck on laser! You take the laser! Who else wants laser? You get laser! Laser! Anyone else? Laser! Take that! What the fuck? You got a DHT? Oh, she just picked him up and said, fuck all y'all! I am done with your stink bullshit! You want more laser? Here, have some laser. Have some laser. Come on, pick you up again. Yeah. Anyone else want laser? Who else wants laser? Oh, you want laser. Oh no, you don't want laser, but you want laser! You're welcome. Alright, let's get ourselves the fuck out of here. Well, they all taste the laser. That's good. As long as they taste a sweet, sweet, sweet hot laser! Anyone else want a hot laser? Anybody else? No? Good! Nobody gets laser unless they don't hit me. So, how's everyone doing today? I hope y'all are doing well. Hope y'all are enjoying Fallout 4 as much as I am. I kinda wonder, who are you signing for Fallout 4? For me? I'm staying with the Brotherhood of Steel. They seem like they know what they're doing, so I'm going with the Brotherhood of Steel. I wanna know, who are you going for? Are you going for the Railroad? Are you going for the Minutemen? Are you going for the Institute? Or are you like me, going for the Brotherhood? I really wanna know who goes with who. I really wanna know. It'd be so cool. I wanna see, like, who side with the most. Like, what faction got the most people to side with them. Toriano. For my guess, I'll say it has to be the Brotherhood. Because they really, like, you know, they really know what they're doing. They have the armor and, like, the shit and the know-how and the technology to do the to do what they're doing. What the fuck? What the fuck? I can't move. What the fuck?
Stupid.
What? Okay. That's the sign for me to leave. They're already firing. They got gunfire. I'm leaving. Bye. Protection against ballistic damage. Yeah, I have, like, literally all my armor's metal, so I'm kinda good when it comes to ballistic damage. I'm really kinda good when it comes to that. Damn, look at her. Oh, she, wait, is she a vault person too? Cause look like she's wearing like the vault uniform too. Look at the blue and all that. Look like she's wearing like a vault uniform. So, oh, look at that sick blade on her arm. Oh, I know what you're thinking. You wanna be like an assassin, but come on, it's on the other side. Okay, it's on the below. It's below your palm, not over it, okay? It's on, like, the bottom part of your forearm, not on top of it, okay? Get it right. Okay. Turn to get the Project Ingram. Alright, I got your,
If Elder Maxon ordered me to follow him to the gates of hell.
Proctor Ingram.
Ingram.
Glad to see you're still in one piece.
You too.
I wouldn't have made it without your help.
That's fine. Probably would have, but
I seem to remember having to talk you into letting me come along. Anyway, we shouldn't stand around here talking. We've got a lot of work to do.
I'm right.
Well, this is it. The moment of truth.
Oh, yeah.
We've pre-programmed Liberty Prime's battle coordinates into his navigational processor. As soon as he's under his own power, he'll head straight for the Institute. Elder Maxon wants you to follow. And make sure he arrives at the CIT in one piece.
Alright.
I've checked every wire and every bolt on the big guy. All we need to do is plug in the agitator, start Prime's reactor, and cross our fingers.
This is gonna be a short war if Prime can't move.
You aren't kidding. Look, I discussed it with Elder Maxon, and we think you should be the one who has the honor of starting Liberty Prime. Just plug the beryllium agitator into his reactor port, then head back down here and press the transfer button. Good luck, Paladin. Ad Victorium.
Ad Victorium to you too. Okay, so what's the other mission? Wait a minute. Talk to Prison Grave about the Institute. You know what? Maybe I can get the Minutemen to help. Hold up. I want to see this before. Hold up. Okay. This may be bad, but I wanted to check about, where is Preston Graves again? What the fuck is he? Because maybe if I can get the Minutemen to help, that can help us. Maybe, like, you know, they can back us up with reinforcements. So I'm going to try that. I want to try talking about it. See, like, you know, I want to see, like, maybe, they can help us with some shit. Like, maybe, like, we go, like, hey, you know, I'm with the Brotherhood of Steel, we're about to, you know, attack the Institute, you want to come along? They'd be like, oh, okay, tag along with you. Be cool. It'd be cool. That'd be kind of, oh, okay, I'm going to try that. But I don't want the Minutemen to attack the Institute now, because they're going to get their shit slapped. They will get their shit slapped. That's what I think. At least the Brotherhood of Steel, at least they have a chance. At least they have a chance of surviving. Alright, come on, get up.
World is bigger than strong news.
I've made my choice. The Institute is now our enemy.
I always knew that day was coming. The question now is, what are we going to do about it?
I say we attack. Take the fight to the Institute.
I'm all for that, but we don't have any way to hit them yet.
Brotherhood
you should give Sturgis that holotape with the Institute data on it. With any luck, he can use it to find some way in. In the meantime, we can focus on building up our strength while Sturgis is working his end. No half measures. This time, when we attack, we finish the job, once and for all. I've got something for you to do right now, actually. Got a strange message from a robot. Said it was from some place called Grey Garden. I couldn't figure out exactly what it wanted, but, well, may as well check it out. You never know. Remember, every settlement we help is one step closer to the day when we can take on the Institute.
Oh, so I can only go with one. I can only go with one, then. Oh. Fuck that. I've been talking about that. I thought, like, we'd go talk to him, and he goes, like, you know, I'm with the Brotherhood, and, you know, we're about to, you know, raid the base. You guys want to tag along? I would have done that. I'd be like, hey, you know, the Brotherhood's here. You know, why don't you come and help us, huh? And they'd be like, oh, okay, you know, okay. But no. But I'm going to Brotherhood of Steel, because they seem like they know how to freaking do it. I mean, the Brotherhood of Steel is like the only, like, faction there who looks and is extremely badass. So, yeah. Oh! Sorry about that! Yeah, sorry. I guess we go up top. Look at my axe. Can I not jump? Oh shit. I'm like, what? The jump button not working? Let me get up. And put my down. Alright, I'm gonna plug it in. Go back down. Ow! Damn it! That hurt! Okay. I guess I can use one more cherry. Or I can just use a blood pack. Okay.
We really should just stay out of each other's way.
Shut up!
Fusion core reinitialized. Liberty Prime, full system analysis. All systems nominal. Weapons, hunt. Mission, the destruction of any and all Chinese communists.
Oh!
Probability of Chinese victory, impossible.
Yeah!
Ad Victorium. Target coordinates. Freedom is the sovereign right of every American. Democracy is non-negotiable.
Democracy is not negotiable. That's gonna be my quote for the year. That's gonna be my quote for the week. Democracy is non-negotiable. So what happens now? What we do now? Follow the B-Prom, okay. Guess I'm following you. Oh, wow, look at those nukes on his back. You know, I'm so tempted to fight this. Like, I really hope that after this, I can actually fight this. That would be so cool. We're back, because he has a nuke there. He just looks at me and throws a nuke at me.
It's a temporary setback on the road to freedom.
So if he's going to the Institute, then he's most likely going to be going to, the CIT ruins. That's where Institute is. Whoa, look at that. He's Iron Man! He looks like the very first Iron Man suit. You ever notice that? Like, you ever saw, like, the very, very first Iron Man suit? Like, you know, the one from the movies and the comics, you know, like, the gray one? You ever watched the first Iron Man movie, the one that he built inside the cave? That was the first, like idea of Iron Man. Like, that was, like, the first, like, Iron Man suit. Doesn't this look a little bit like that, though? Especially with the helmet. It looks a little bit like that, though. I won't be surprised if their idea of the power, if Bethesda's idea of the power armor came from Iron Man. Oh, what the fuck? Okay, I'm just going to...
Glory is the reward of valor.
Yeah! Optimus Prime! Woohoo! Let's go, Optimus! Let's go! Ah!
Objective reached.
Defended me, Prime. You don't gotta tell me that twice! The Ox! Ah! Look out, dude! Radiation, look out! Okay, I'm gonna do a battle cry with an axe, so how... Give me enemy!
Standing defenses.
Oh, what the fuck? So scary and creepy, what the fuck? Okay. Whoa! Oh, here it is. Two bats on the men! Ah! 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 Two bats on the men! We mustn't give up! Ah! Ah! You will sing songs without this day! Ah! Head up! Ah! Who else?
Or you will be eradicated.
Oh, what the fuck, I-Beam! The fuck? Beam. Fucking Unibeam, everyone. Shit. Oh, what the hell? I can't see him. What? He straight up threw a nuke! He straight up threw a nuke! He straight up threw a nuke! And hold on, I'm low on health. I don't know if I'm low on health. But he straight up unibeamed a shit and. Wait, what? How did I complete the objective? What? Okay, that's weird. But he straight up freaking unibeamed the ground and threw a fucking nuke into it! He gives zero fucks! And I go! He gave absolutely zero fucks! I'm coming, son! To destroy your evil organization and take you back! Well, I mean, you are older than me, so... he's this dope shit, our son, but he is older than me, so... It's just kinda weird. Ad Victorium, what? I got your fat? Please, Ad Victorium. So, I guess Liberty Prime not gonna come in here then.
The mission is proceeding as planned, Paladin. Well done.
Thank you.
Our next target is.
Fusion Pulse Charge? Okay. Okay. Reset Instant Reactor.
I'll make sure this teleporter is working by the time you need it.
Can't pick this.
Bash from the suit. Okay. So where? Oh, here it is. I wonder what Sean's gonna think now. Like, what have you done? All the stuff that I worked for. Like, no, they took you from me. You were brainwashed. I'm sorry, son, but this cannot go on. Imagine if like an epic duel with our son. Oh, that'd be so cool. That'd be so cool. We have like a light. Like he gives us a lightsaber. We have like a
disappointed.
Man.
I expected more from them.
I want to see like an epic lightsaber duel. Our epic axe battle! Oh, an epic axe battle. What the f- okay. Well, it looks like I have to take him out. Okay. Dally. Okay, no. Pip-Boy. I'll be kinda cool. Like, the actual thing. Like, the actual, like password is Pip-Boy. That'd be kinda cool. Second. No. Church. Because I'm like the Pip-Boy, so... Right? Damn it! Luckily, I never get locked out. Rulers. No. So, layers. No, okay, so that's not. Church. We like to church. So, vaults? Prefer. Damn it! I'll do it again. Okay, I know the turns now. I don't want to shut off the turns. Murder. Okay, so we like to murder. So, maybe mother? Okay, so it has to mother and okay, so it has related to mother and murder. So easier. Uh-huh. Yes, there we go. Turn control. Deactivate. There we go. Turn the shit off. That's one less problem for me to work. Oh, okay. Do I have a grenade? Do I have a grenade? Yeah, I do. Okay. Grenade out! Grenade out! Okay. You're already dead. What would happen if we found the guy? I'm pretty sure, like, all the three factions, Brotherhood of Steel, Minutemen, and, what was it? Railroads? They all hate the Institute, so I guess, like, all three of them are gonna do something similar to this, like, they all look in big Institute. But if we go with the Institute, like, if we side with the Institute,
I'm warning you,
what do we do then?
Strict shoot to kill orders.
Oh, okay, there you are. Okay, you guys take care of that. I'll take another terminal around for me to hack the tower. Ready for headshot? Boom, headshot! Okay, boom, headshot! I like how that was like a pure headshot. And he just didn't give a fuck. He didn't give a fuck! He gave me a fuck. Alright, let me get a shotgun out. Where's my shotgun at? Alright, let's get my shotgun. This bad boy out. I think that. Ow! 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 Shady time! Bang! 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 Reload. I'm a little bit low on shoddy shells. No, I haven't used this yet. I don't think so. Let's use that. Give me Cogma. Let's use that now. I haven't used this gun yet, so I'm gonna use this right now. I could have terminal. Well, I'm pretty sure that's for the turret, so I don't think I need that. Alright. Alright. Robox terminal. Active prototype sequence.
You must be terminated.
What? Someone tell me I should have done that. Okay. Bad idea, Danny. I'm gonna take it back there. Take that shit to town. There! Yeah! Oh! Exploded. The fuck?
Mission accomplished.
Damn, we are wrecking them. Shit!
He certainly doesn't need that anymore.
Yeah, he certainly doesn't, though. So, damn, we are just killing them. Fuck!
Hello. Is someone present?
No, no one's present. So. Reload. Well, I want those things like burst fires. No, I want those things to be rapid fires. You know what? I'm gonna use the guy's rifle now. I haven't used a lot. I've been literally using the axe and like the laser and like freaking the combat explosive rifle. That's basically all the guns I use in this game. And occasionally the shotgun. But I haven't used like any of these like in a. What's up with these? Okay, what's in here? Boost itself. We're taking that. Oh, the coughing. Alright. Open up. Alright. Yellow! Oh, wait, that's wrong button. Wrong button. I wanted to jump in there. Yellow! No, it's dark in here. Ooh. Give me that. Taking all of that. Oh, this gun looks powerful. This gun looks real powerful. Okay. Alright. Give me that grenade. Sometimes we're gonna be needing it. Alright. Alright, what's over here? No, nothing of interest. No? Alright then. What up? Well, time to go to bioscience to the head of the Institute. We're going to the center now, so expect heavy resistance, guys! Heavy resistance! Alright, alright, nothing here. Wait, wait. I'm gonna get a blood pack. Oh, wait, do I still have a. Never. Yeah, oh yeah! No. No. What's about this? About. Oh, I haven't used that in a while either! Fuck!
Now this is what I had feared. No controls, no supervision. Technology run amok.
Okay, what's wrong with technology running amok?
What? You win!
I'm not gonna fight. Hey, get back here!
Hostile sensor reading detected. Engaging.
You know, I'm not gonna kill you. You're innocent. You're innocent scientist. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Someone help!
What? I'm not gonna hit you. You're an innocent scientist. I'm not gonna hurt you. Oh! I'm not gonna hurt you. No, I'm not gonna hurt you. Man, what the fuck does this thing do? Oh, now the battery! Oh, the battery! Hold up! Hold up, guys! Wait up! I got the charger! Hold up! And, oh, okay, good. Oh, wow. So, let's see what the plasma does now. Yeah. What? What did you kill the scientists for? The fuck? They were innocent! Shit! They're innocent scientists! Well, that's my rule. I'm not gonna kill you unless you give me a reason to. Oh, reload! Wait, hold up! Let me reload! Oh shit, you wanted to go! You wanted to go! Oh, what the fuck? You wanted to run! Shit! Fucking get run on ground in here! Sorry, gorilla! Oh, that's terrifying! Oh, look at that ass! Look at that ass! I'm gonna headshot you! Oh, you're a stranger! You came to help! Steve! Thanks, Steve! Oh, shit, the gorilla! What else do I have? High speed shrinking. Ah, ammo for that? I still have ammo for that, I think. I still think I have ammo for that. Why? Railway rifle! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You know I have to use this. Get out of the way! Come on, railroad! Oh damn, that robot spikes me out of his head! Okay. I'm stuck, this is not rocket fire. Well. Come on, I'm gonna headshot. Damn it! You know what? Screw it then. Screw this. There it is. The revolver. Let me use the revolver now. Alright. So that it? Huh? Oh, I'm not gonna hurt you. Just go on, get your business. What in the heck? Architects. No. Orphanist. No. Ramshackle. Yeah! Oh, open. The fuck? Why are you killing people, dude? I mean, they're innocent scientists! Let me level up! Okay, so what do I want to level up? I can go for more armor mods. Then again, gun mods. You know what? I'm going with gun mods. Bingo, bingo. Now I can, like, basically make any gun I want. Good. So next time I see a station... You know, next time I see a station, I'm- Oh, wait, but all my stuff is- You okay, Cosworth? Okay, Okay. I didn't see that. But all my stuff, all my, like, the equipment and all the shit, it's all the way in the Paladin. Fuck. Yeah. Fuck. fuck. Oh, wait, I'm not supposed to go in here, am I? Oh, right, this is the... Right, wrong place, excuse me! Rookies. Alright, so... I am just gonna go over here. Damn, the gorilla. I'm gonna take that too. Take this mic! The Institute. Alright then.
Who's there?
Nobody! Oh, it's a Corsair! Okay, you know what it's called for? Okay, you know what it's called for? Codworm! You know what it calls for!
Hey.
Come here!
Let's make this quick!
I mean, you know what it calls for. Where is it? Give it to me. You know what it calls for. Then again, what do I not need? Well, the Plasma Sniper really isn't that good. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna have to get rid of that. And... that too. Okay, I think I'm good. So, let me check on Virgil. Oh, I forgot all about Virgil! I forgot all about you, Virgil! Okay, let me put you there. And what's the other one I had? Where was... yeah, that. Where is the Corsair? Oh, wrong button! So, till then, time for this! Wait, let me get up, let me get a clear shot! Oh, here it is. Here we go. What? Are you not dead? What the? Oh, that's so creepy! That's so fucking creepy! He's coming at me with his no head and no leg! He's still coming at me! Alright, where's the Corsair? Seeker. Move! Oh! Oh, come on, that's a direct hit! What the? Oh, Codsworth! Out the way, Codsworth! Why is that?
Yeah. Paladin, we've located the reactor. It's accessible through the Advanced Systems Division. Only, you can't reach it.
What do you mean?
The security override can only come from the Director's terminal. You'll need to access his quarters.
I was just getting warmed up.
Alright then. Alright, so let me get the axe, because he's going to see me be like, daughter. Why you do this? Because I'm Batman. So yeah, I don't want to check on Virgil not just yet. Not yet. Let me first go and yeah. Wait, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, there we go. I'm like, what the fuck? Why can't I go in here? What? Why can't I still go in here? What the fuck? All right, come on, Codsworth. Oh, okay. I guess just me and. Me and my son, then. Me. And freaking. What the fuck? Okay, so when we come back, we're gonna. Shut up! We're gonna come back, we're gonna go in here, most likely talk to Sean and get us to, like, release the lockdown and destroy the Institute. So, next part will most likely be the finale. I am so excited for this! So thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, stay awesome, everyone. Where's that show, you cumfuck? Game, do you not love me? want to please you! We want to show you loyalty!